Have a good trip, 47. Welcome to the Isle of Scale. Syndicate members are currently in the area. Find them and take them down. Godspeed, 47.
Ah, one more, I see. Won't you join us, sir? We were just about to begin. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the annual gathering of the Ark Society. As Ark patrons, you are welcome to explore the castle grounds. However, certain areas are off-limits, including the keep, which houses the members' area, convention space, and council meeting. Should you wish to apply for Ark membership, please be aware that such cannot be bought, only earned. All set? Excellent. Follow me, please.
Use it all year round for ideation purposes, but it's
time for everything to get together. So, I see someone's in a hurry to get.
Hello there, sir.
They're yours for life.
I wonder how easy it would be to implement that approach with my startup.
Need anything? I'm sure I've got it. At a price.
Thanks.
Take care now. Don't be a stranger.
Glad it's not me this year, chasing tokens around like a sucker.
How does it work?
The tokens are hidden throughout the castle, you know, like out of reach places like the ramparts. And the first initiate to collect enough tokens undergoes a polygraph test with the chair one. If you're deemed worthy, you get promoted dark member. Depends on your pain threshold, I guess. You see, Zoe Washington up the stakes here.
I went to this party back in college. Well, one thing I like.
Say, is that the Master of Ceremonies?
Yeah, like you're coming through here. Listen, you're a waiter. Go and wait some tables, all right? Now move on, garçon. Chop, chop.
Probably nothing, but, you know, why don't you just go and check it out?
No problem.
Your Highness?
Ah, Miss Washington. We were just discussing your stage stunt. Seems rather pagan, if you ask. The Ark Society is not going mystical, I trust?
Just adding a bit of a boom, Your Highness.
Just here. How do you think the twins got elected in the first place?
Janus appointed
them. After all,
that's not what I hear. May I hear it?
The potential collapse of civilization is a beauty. It depends on how you deal with it.
Well, then suddenly, he flip-flops and picks Zoe and Sophia, two rogue fortune hunters with radical writers. Well, sure, their father, Michael Washington, is a prominent member of the Ark Society.
Cloud, sir. They say it belonged to Montezuma himself. It was lost for over 500 years. Oh, until Blake Nathaniel unsealed the surface.
Good to see you, sir.
Them to pass.
Is the interview room ready?
Just about, Madam Chairwoman. The equipment set up, and your colleagues down there calibrating.
Nice. I can't wait to see the initiate's face.
About that. The polygraph, I get, but the ATT device. You're not actually going to electroshock me, are you?
Not if they tell the truth, I won't.
But they're pampered billionaires. Think of who you're messing with. They'll sue you blind if you violate them like that.
Then you don't understand
the council
wealth.
Meeting. You know what it's about?
Climate change.
Take care,
Washington
sir.
Washington is trying to persuade Janus' original five to embrace...
No one notices me. I feel like I really stick out here. Where am I going? Shit, I'm lost. God, I'm so...
Member eliminated. Well done, 47.
Area clear. Leading the next sector. Hey,
I don't know if they see it the last time. Yeah, that's enough.
Just for a few minutes, I just want to get to
it. It will cost me plenty.
Yes, hello, sir. What's this shit now?
We're clear. Nothing here.
No!
Yeah, hi, how are you?
all about planting flags in the great unknown. I think they dream of being the next Lewis and Clark.
Just imagine.
Sophia the Schemer. What's she up to this time?
You know that Kronstadt designer in charge of the brain upload program?
Sure. What did he do?
I don't know. But she seemed real interested in this invention of his. Something called a kill switch.
Kill switch? Sounds ominous.
Whatever.
Fine, but fall out of the way.
Aren't you dead yet?
It all just feels sort of quaint. Research into pandemics. Some of the modern sanitation.
Devil. We were just chatting about your adventures.
Seriously.
Okay. Crazy story you told me with the wolves.
Oh, right. Yeah, that was up in Yukon territory.
I'm not talking
Zoe and me were searching for the Valley of the Wendigo.
Fault lines here. Geological bullseyes.
Sir.
Crawl out of the front pocket.
Sorry, sir. I'm afraid this area is staff only.
Right between the pack and 5 million cubs.
God, tell them how you
are these exchanges always such a pain in the ass? Walk from here, walk from there. Why not just meet in a cafe or something?
One broken fuse box. Wanted. Someone who knows how to fix this damn thing.
Off you go.
No! No! I have a fair fight!
I will have to pad you down if you're coming this way, sir.
Mind yourself tonight, sir.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
Oh, you gotta do something. It's too gruesome to get my head around.
Everyone calm down.
Say it.